In the name of Allah, the most merciful and the most beneficent. Hello everyone, welcome to Mathematics Basic to Advanced Level. In this lecture, I will solve SSPPSC 2013 MCQ, that is, if A is equal to 2i plus 4j minus 5k and B is equal to i plus 2j plus 3k, then absolute of A multiplied B is a solution. That is, since A cross B is equal to ij k 2 4 minus 5 1 2 3, so I into 3 4 times is 12 minus multiply minus plus 2 5 times is 10 10 plus 12 is equal to 22, so 22 I minus j into 3 2 times 6 minus into minus plus 1 5 times is 5 5 plus 6 is equal to 11, so minus 11 j plus k into 2 2 times is 4 minus 4 equal to 0 0 k. So A cross B absolute is equal to 22 whole square plus into minus 11 whole square plus 0 square root is equal to 605. So square root of 605 is equal to 11 square root of 5. So option A is correct. If you like my lecture, then please subscribe, share, like and press bell icon for latest update on my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching my YouTube lecture. Okay, Allah.